Hello, welcome to Bits and Bytes. In this episode, we're going to see how the computer not only lets you play music, but play with music in all sorts of new ways. Play with music, and you don't need to be musical to do this. But you can have a lot of fun with music just with your basic microcomputer.
I can't even read music, let alone write it.
Well, that's where a system like this can be of help. Why don't you give it a try?
Okay, don't tell me. Let me try this myself.
Not quite right yet.
Yeah, that's pretty good. It's like gunfight at the OK Corral.
And you don't need to be musical to do this.
But you know, it might be premature for me to quit my daytime job. Although it was fun.